Attaboy, Nick.
Come on, get
this. First one was cracked.
That's
up.
Get on the board. Get on the board. Attaboy.
Just turn the lights on. Two.
We'll find a field eventually.
Doug, that mouse is about 50 feet. Even this time, I know if you do that.
There you go. Attaboy, David.
All right. Good grip. That's a big time mouse right there. Want an agent?
Yeah.
And right behind us is the Open Softball Hall of Fame.
Get out!
When we come back, we've already started.
Hold on one second, please.
How many do I got left?
Two.
Five left. Five.
Okay.
No.
boy Jimmy.
Good swing, Jimmy. That's a good swing.
Yeah. You had to. Big time between Bobby Rose and TFA in the story.
Yeah. Ah!
You were playing down in Lumber. Chapman blew it off. Bob Keel.
Hi, this is Pat Linden from WTS Magazine. I'm here with Nick Frizzell. Currently, as we sit, the leader with eight here in the second round. Of course, we're early in the second round. Nick, how you feeling out there today?
A little tired. A little hot out here. Way too hot for softball.
You are the only four-time participant in this event. What keeps you coming back every year?
It's great for the game. Everybody gets to see it on TV, on Fox News. And hopefully it'll promote the game, get some young kids out here playing.
Do you
it's
think
a lot of fun too?
Yeah, it sure is. Do you think your eight's going to hold up?
I doubt it. Not with these balls.
Well, you do have another round coming up. We'll talk to you right after that one too.
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you.
I'm here with Ohio Sealant slugger Steve Horley. Steve, you have six through two rounds. How you feeling out there?
Real tired, hot, tired, sleepy.
Yeah, it's early.
Yeah, real early. Real early.
This is an event that you've been in three times now. What keeps you coming back?
You know what, I come back just for, Johnny. You learn a lot from Johnny and Buddy. Just keep coming for the Hall of Fame.
How's your team doing? I know you've won a few NITs already this season. Looks like you guys are gelling at the right time.
You know what, yeah, we won four out of five NITs, playing really well. A lot of young guys, picked up a couple, Brett Larrick. Losing Haber hurts us, but, I got Brad, AJ, Johnny Sbrocco's best shortstop. We lost Nick, picked up Zada, so we're right there. It's going to be nice in October.
And your league's pretty well balanced out there. It seems like anybody can win any night.
Anybody. We got how many? Six teams? Seven teams? They're pretty tough. It's fun. I drive 45 minutes to play in league, so it's well worth it.
Well, I think he's going to put together a nice third round and be right there in the hunt. Thanks a lot for your time, Steve.
Thanks,
I'm here with Doug Herman from Fox 8 News, Home Run Derby. You're breathing a little heavy there, Doug.
I'm tired.
It's a lot of swings early in the morning.
Yeah, it's very early in the morning. Good news is I'm not the fat guy now.
Yeah, there's some pretty big boys here today. So tell me, what keeps you coming back? Besides the fact that you work for Fox 8.
That's what keeps me coming back. I keep telling Kenny, I said, as long as I don't finish in last place, I'm keep coming back. Well, so I enjoy it. It's a great time and good cause. And it's awesome.
You more than held your own over the years here.
Did all right.
Hey, how do you think the competition's going so far?
Well, for me, not good. I'm pretty much out of it at this point, but there's some big boys hit the ball a long way. It's impressive. Very impressive. So,
how's your team doing out there at Softball World?
We do all right. We finished second to a team called Raw Deal, but they're pretty much a bunch of guys that play softball together and stuff. We have a Fox 8 team, but we finished second to them, and we're doing pretty good. We got some good talent. And
I happened a few mornings ago, actually probably about a month ago, I caught Fox 8 in the morning, and they were talking about Kenny's 300-foot home run. Can you tell me, were you there? Tell me a little bit about
it. I did witness it. I think he needs to put some money in my back pocket, but Kenny can hit the ball. He's a good hitter. I mean, he come out here, I'll bet you he'd put a couple out. He'd throw him 10 pitches, he'll probably put two of them out. He's got a nice swing. Plays a lot, goes to the batting cages a lot, but yeah, he smoked it. When you can do it in the game, it means even more than doing it out here. So,
well, appreciate your time, and good luck in the third round.
Thanks.
I'm here with Brian Bowery. Mongo, you have 11 after two rounds. Clubhouse leader, how's it feel?
Yeah, it's only the second round. We got some good hitters here. Never know what could happen.
You know, one thing I noticed with your swing, if somebody actually taught you how to hit, you might be a pretty good player someday.
Here we go.
Jeez.
from hardball, laying hardball.
Yeah.
Just picked it up, and that was it.
How's Tuig doing this season?
We're struggling a little bit. We won a BC tournament down in Dayton, an ASA qualifier, so we're looking for an NSA bid. Haven't played in a real lot of tournaments. Our league's pretty slim pickings. There's only four teams in it. Softball's just going down a little bit. Just trying to get some young teams to get out there and start playing ball, you know.
What do you attribute the downfall to?
I really think it's some of the young people. You know, you used to be young teams out there flying around, running around. You look at it anymore, it's just, you know, some of the older guys that's been around for 15, 20 years playing the game, and just no young teams out there putting it together. It's also something that, you know, it's hard to get money to play. And like, you know, we've been very fortunate with Tuig, our sponsor, to, you know, shovel out the money for us and, you know, keep everything going. That's part of it, too.
We're here with David Buell from Ohio Sealants. David, your second round is completed. How do you think you're swinging so far?
So, pretty good.
Yeah.
Dead air.
Yeah.
Not flying.
Made the switch to Ohio Sealants this summer. How's that working out for you?
Love it.
Yeah.
Love it.
Good competition.
Yeah, it's awesome. All the guys are awesome. It's fun. It's nice to win.
Yeah, you've won a few NITs already this season. How do you think your season's going personally?
It's an adjustment, but good. Pretty good. I feel like I'm doing all right. Can't complain. I'm having fun.
That's all that counts. You can't ask for any more than that. Your brother was in this competition, too. How do you think he's swinging?
Horrible. He stinks. Under pressure. He's no good.
Well, if it wasn't for brotherly love, there wouldn't be any. David, thanks for your time.
Thanks.
Good luck in the third round. We're here with Buddy Wolf from Tuig 3. If the football career don't work out, I think you have a future hitting this ball a little bit.
Well,
buddy.
Thank you very much. I was trying very hard to please my fans in the stands.
Yeah, you seem to have quite a few. You got a nice applause there after
yeah,
that there,
bro. Not a bunch of new fans, that is. Yeah.
This is probably a silly question, but how you feel you're swinging today?
I felt good. I had a hard time the first round, and that round I just felt it a little bit. I saw the ball about a bit more. So.
I understand that you play football at Mount Union.
Yes.
Yeah. Is it your senior season?
Yeah, I got one more year left.
Yeah.
So,
how's the football team look this year?
It's good. We should be strong, just like
every other year.
Yeah. Maybe we'll go a little bit further than we have the past couple of years, but we've always been right up there.
Well, if football doesn't work out for you, it looks like you're doing pretty well here.
Yeah.
Good luck in that third round.
Thank you very much.
Two minutes.
That's what I want.
Two minutes.
That's right.
Just the comedy part of the show.
Yeah.
I'm entertaining all the princes. Thank you very much. I'm here all week. Tip your waiters and waitresses. I'll bet you get one out.
Are you going to smoke?
No, I'm just going to bring the pizza back to the home.
Yeah, we're going to have a
little clinic.
Short on air time, but
I have to knock one out.
Okay.
Start up. All righty.
Stand by.
See if I can get it going here.
Good job, Stevie.
Yeah. No.
Get up,
get
up,
get up! Gotta grunt a little bit when you hit that. Grunt!
A little bit, yeah.
You beat it out,
Kenny, you gotta be like
the tape that I seen. I bumped it, get out.
Okay.
Can't don't leave it in bounds.
You're an 800 hitter, it tells you.
Stand by for the team.
Okay.
So short, Kenny.
Come on.
What's your breath, Kenny?
Yeah, it's over there.
Right out of
it. Put it off.
Pull it.
Down the line.
Hit that, pull it, go a little early, Kenny.
Oxygen.
Oh, two! Let it go.
Oh, there's Kenny Crofton.
And we're behind.
Kenny is showing us his form on killing worms and his warning track power here at the Fox 8 Home Run Derby in Euclid.
Heads up.
One more and you'll match up.
Kenny Crofton, one of a kind.
Man is in pain.
3 minutes.
Russ, whack it.
No gas.
All right, take your deep breath. One more.
Two
real people now, Kenny.
That's enough for me. Now we are.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Coming back. This is it.
10-4.
Coming back. Gonna finish next to last.
4 days.
I thought he said 10 minutes. Get up.
Hey, you missed the good ones I hit, just like you and your wave running.
Before, is that there?
This is one of the prizes the guys are going to win. It's a really nice DVD bag from the guys from Dick's, so we want to thank them for coming out and supplying some of the winning prizes. That's awesome. We appreciate that. And Danny, who do you have?
Pat Langdon here. Pat, tell us about the tournament that is named in honor of your brother's passing away last year, John Langdon. But on these same fields here, the softball field just behind the outfield fence, what's the significance of this tournament?
It is a 14-team qualifier. CSA granted us a berth directly to the world. We have 14 of the best, some of the best of the teams here.
Get out of here, we go.
And we're looking forward for
next year they'll give you something.
And that's Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Yeah. 3-day tournament.
Right.
You don't see 3-day tournaments anymore.
No, very rarely do you see starts on Friday nights anymore.
All right, it's sure.
Yeah. But we've been very lucky with the turnout, and hopefully we have good weather. Looks like we will.
Okay, now this is great. What we're watching right now is the Fox
8
4th Annual Home Run Hitting Contest. Doug Herman. We pleaded with him, please don't embarrass us, Doug. And he didn't. He reached the warning track a couple of times.
Yeah, he did.
I'm not allowed to win.
Yeah, okay, that's right.
Now look at the little guy we have coming up next.
Okay. Now this is Brian Barowie. They call him Mongo. You know, he is a fireman in Brooklyn, I think. Brooklyn, yeah. And okay, Cuyahoga Heights. And he actually is a one of those medics.
Yeah. Well, you know what? That's the guy that won't pull you out of the fire.
That is right.
Yeah.
You, you know, he brings you down to the second floor with one hand,
with the fire hose in the other.
Hope the ladder can hold it.
Now he's been with us four years there, and he's always done very, very well.
Okay, he finished second to Nick Frizzell 1 year. This guy's one of the outstanding hitters in the area.
Okay, we've got to watch the big swing here. And this is their pitches.
Yes, it is. Okay. Look at that, was half a
that
swing.
Was half swing.
That was half a swing and okay, just short, just short.
Today. Uh-oh, that's going. Oh, no, just
we're jinxing.
Oh, underneath.
Yeah, well, under the hot sun,
he's
by the way.
Yeah, bit,
you know, you wouldn't think that these guys are here. But he's now over 30 swings.
Yeah.
We're not in the third round. This is 10 swings each of the third round.
Okay.
All right.
Hi, Mom.
It's Pat Langan's Black Sox.
The blue.
Dressed to success today. Go sideways again, Pat, so you can get that all in.
Uh-oh.
How
the hell
that
line drive
swing
get in
here?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, they're out of them.
Hey, Cole. Davey, when are we coming up?
Hey, right there, house. Move.
Say cheese.
Hey.
Cheeseburger Slayer.
Come on, Mike. Are you doing an oil painting? Come on.